Hello? Yes, this is Ken Rogers. Who is this?
Duncan?
Hi, Mom.
Half of Megtaf is scouring the desert for him, Margaret. If Balak's out there, we'll find him.
Colonel Barnes, maybe you should send out all of Megtaf, since half of it is having difficulty finding a 120-foot giant.
But Mark...
Ugh.
Easy, Mom. It's not Barnes' fault. Balak is back.
Well, it's certainly not your fault, and it's... Duncan, are you blaming me for this?
Duncan, everything I've done, every choice I've made, coming here, the deal, Megtaf, it's all been to protect you.
Well, it didn't do much good. Nothing can stop the biggest monster in the world.
Your father is a great many things, but he is not a monster. You don't know the things he's been through, the good things he's done.
I don't expect you to understand, but I did love him. And he gave me you.
So what am I? Am I human or am I kaiju?
You're you. That's all that matters. I suppose, now that you've seen your father, you've probably got questions about how you were conceived.
I've got questions, but that is not one of them.
It couldn't have been more simple.
No, not listening. La 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 la.
See, now you're just being rude. This is why you don't have any friends.
I have friends. Kind of. I was at Kenny's house when you called.
Sounded very polite. I'd love to meet him. And your other friends. I got time tomorrow, after school.
Tomorrow? You seriously think I'm gonna go back to school tomorrow? Like this? What do you think's gonna happen?
I don't know what's going to happen, but this doesn't determine who you are. You make your own choices. Except for college. You're going to college. No choice.